They don't care nothing about me. All they want is my voice. Well, I done learned that. And they're gonna treat me the way I wanna be treated, no matter how much it hurt them. They back there right now calling me all kinds of names, calling me everything but a child of God. But they can't do nothing else because they ain't got what they wanted yet. Soon as they get my voice down on one of them recording machines, then it's just like I be some whore and they roll over and put their pants on. They ain't got no use for me then. I know what I'm talking about. You watch. And Irvin, he right there with the rest of them. He don't care nothing about me either. He been my manager for 6 years, and the only time he had me over his house was to sing for some of his white friends.
Huh, I know how they do.
Yeah, shit, you colored and you can make them some money, then you all right with them. Otherwise, you just a dog in the alley. I'd have made them more money for my records and all them other recording artists they got put together, and then they want to balk about how much this session is costing them.
I can't see how it's costing as much as they say.
Shit, it ain't. I don't pay that kind of talk no mind.